Reek, wait. Now look, I know I had told you not to talk about our family with anyone, but if you saw something last night that you were scared to tell the cops, you have to tell us. You have to.
I already told you everything I know, Mom.
He's lying. You just can't see it because he lies exactly the way you do.
He's not lying, Tasha. He didn't see anything because it was a professional hit. The Jimenez cartel. Tommy warned me that they were coming after us, and I didn't listen to
him. Wait a minute. Why the fuck would the Jimenez be after
us? Real estate project I had with Simon Stern. The land we were building on was Toro's territory. So for the deal to go through, I had to deal with the Jimenez.
You dragged us back into the light.
No, Tasha.
This is on you. What happened to going clean?
I'm going to take care of it.
There is no taking care of it. You can't fix this. Our daughter is gone.
No! Fuck!
I carried her. I carried that girl in my body, Ghost. She was blood of my blood, flesh of my flesh. This isn't just happening to you.
But I'm gonna be the one to end it, though. I won't rest until the man that killed our daughter is dead.
Good. You just better not get killed. And don't get fucking caught. We still got two kids upstairs that we need to take care of.